Hello again, YouTubers and human beings from the planet Earth, and especially to YouTuber enlightenfawn, who you'll find a link to in the description. I want to go now. Enlightenfawn reached out to me in a private message after viewing some of my videos, and I'm humbled and honored. I want to speak to her for a moment, and I'm assuming her. There wasn't much detail on the YouTube channel. I'm assuming her. If I'm wrong about that, I apologize. And I want to speak to her son for a moment. Hello, fellow God's elect. I appreciate your true skills, research, presentations, etc., but I would just like to request for you not to swear so much. I'd like to show my young son the truth that you provide for us. Just something to think over. Jesus Christ doesn't like it either. And it does prevent the enemy interference. Thank you, Anna. Oh, so I was right about the female. I'm sorry, Anna. It's busy for me. But my apologies for being offensive. And to the young man who his mother's trying to reach out to, normally, I try not to use foul language. I've reached a point in my life that I am so overwhelmed with anger at the things I see around me that sometimes I don't have the self-control that I wish I had. I apologize for that. And I want to explain why I'm at that point. Because ever since I was a young man, I'm going to guess about your age, I knew that this system was what I'll call bullcrap. And so I didn't take part in it. I ignored it. And now at 41 years old and three children, three boys I'm raising by myself, I look out into the world and I say, my inaction is the reason they have this future to look forward to, which is no future at all. Very dangerous, unpredictable, unhealthy world. So I'll do my best to curb the language. But for you, young man, listen to your mother. Respect her. And understand that a lot of the things that she is going to teach you right now are going to sound very, very unbelievable, and they're going to go against most everyone you know. That's how bad it's gotten. Please trust in her, respect her, and do your best to follow her ways. To Anna, thank you. I'm humbled, and I do apologize, and I hope you understand where I am. Much love. Be safe. And for the rest of my YouTubers, please share this video so that enlightenfawn will grow her subscribers. Please. Thanks to everybody who has supported me. And as soon as I get this and one more video that's processing now up, I'm going to say goodnight. Anyway, much love. See you again.